everybody, and welcome to Slither.io. Now, this game is basically you control your mouse and you're a worm, and you've got to try and get on the leaderboard. Now, my name is Logikai, and whoa, that guy. Now, sorry if it's a bit laggy, it is desktop, like a browser game, so sorry if you can see like decorations. We're aiming, jeez. Can you go back on yourself? I don't know if you can do that or not. So, let's go up here. Stop grabbing some of these. I don't know what they're called. I think they're called like dots. Can you? Oh, yep, we can. Okay. So I'm actually used. It'll probably be the biggest troll if we manage to troll that guy. Oh, you can also hold down the cross. Can you shoot out things? I can know you can hold down, but okay, I'm not gonna do that because I think it shortens your speed. Whoa, it's a load of people. And a guy just disintegrated. No, we disintegrated. No, that worm's gonna be really big. Okay, this game is kind of laggy and kind of not. So sometimes it's incredibly laggy and sometimes it's okay. The first time I played it was okay. Now people have been saying for me to play this game. Jeez. People have been saying for me to play this game, so why not record it? And yeah, this is actually the first time me playing it, so start grabbing up these shiny things, these shiny circles. I think they're food. Not even on the leaderboard. No names on the leaderboard. Cut this dude off. Okay, right. I don't know. I'm not the skilled player in the world. No! No, that guy went so big. Jeez. Jeez, the graphics are okay. They're not the worst, but they... I think you move slow. I think it's exactly like Agaria. And Agaria is now incredibly old. It makes sense for them to make another game like this, which is basically a game where you eat and yeah. The top spot is pretty high. Can you? I could do the biggest troll in the world. Try and get the big people. This is just lag. Okay, right. It's fine now. The lag is over. I wonder if there is actually some lag, and then we just cut. Oh my gosh. PewDiePie. Did that guy purposely try to do that? Because he's not going to get much bigger if he eats me. I'm just a tiny worm. Why would you even eat me? I'm just a tiny worm! Imagine coming on it at 6 o'clock in the morning. You're on the leaderboard. You're on the leaderboard, you're number one because you're the only player. Oh my gosh. That would be amazing. But then there are the time zones, and yeah. Although I'm British, so I play in English times. America is probably playing in American times, probably when you get the most people. American times. English times, not so much. But, 360. Ooh, a frost slurm. Slurm worm. Keeps sucking up these circles. A long worm now. We're not an incredibly long worm, but we are we're a long worm. I wonder the longer you play the whoa, jeez, that was insane right then. We just sucked up a load of things. Some food there. Let's just continue. Really consider. I wonder if you're big. It would be kind of small would be dangerous. If you're giant, then small would be incredibly dangerous. So yeah, start sucking these up. Whoa. It's moving away from these dudes. I think you can suck them from a range. think you like make a circle, you know, like and suck all these up. And, like just and I'm big. I'm big. My length is 200 and that's my length. So whoa, I'm not a tiny turtle anymore. I'm quite a rather large turtle. Oh, that guy just escaped. I could circ enclose a guy. Oh yeah, we should so get long enough so we can enclose a guy. Oh, that would be so cool if we could just enclose a guy. Oh, that would be so cool. I'm gonna try and do that. So we have to like rush around. There's a guy right there. Okay, let's stick with this dude. Stick with a guy. Okay, we couldn't do that guy, but we're like a kink in the worm. 385.3. We are quite a big worm. Whoa, okay, we got a load of juice. I'm gonna call it juice. Maybe, because I am a pretty big worm. Head on, okay, right. Some good juice right here. Oh, we are a big worm. We are a big worm. We are a big worm. So yeah, this is we're pretty big. We're 1,318. If we die, I blame that on lag. That was lag. Let's play a few more games because this game is addictive. Like, you kind of want to keep on playing it. You need to suck all of them. You need to suck all. Like, this game's addictive. I could see me playing this all day and night. So I might do a series on it. It's not fun, kids. But I'm just going to do the one video on it right now. So, yeah, a bit like some games where you can do, like, multiple episodes. Now, we're pretty fast at getting pretty big. I'll be so trolly if we manage to kill a really big one. Oh, I'm just so trolly. People die. Let's continue going around here, sucking them up. We are rank 300. Okay, let's be exact. Some people are much better computers, but we're gonna play our fun round. And yes, we're a red worm, and I cannot speak. That is what we found out today. I should like a Gario. Jeez. Get away from this dude. I think you gotta have like a certain amount of juice. I call it juice. Like colours the same. Call it a certain amount of juice. So yeah. Could go and collect some of this juice. I'm gonna call it juice now. We're a bit bigger than Fossick. Okay, right, that was the final round, so